Hey everybody! Welcome to another Thursday night retro game night. I'm gonna turn this down just a touch. And I'm actually going to set up the app to record off my game. Because I didn't do that. Happy Taco Bell Day to all of you. Your Taco Bell meal update today. I actually ate it for lunch earlier. I got 3 chicken enchilada burritos and a Mountain Dew. I got that off the Cravings menu from the app. And it is a B-plus burrito. Better than most, not as great as others. But tell you what, it was just fine. Pretty bland in some bites. And then some bites, the enchilada really jumped out at you. Liked it a lot. Check it out if you haven't, Taco Bell app on your mobile device. Really good stuff. Anyway, what are we playing? We are playing Steredenn. What is Steredenn? It is... I wish I had a VIP level. I don't go there. I only go there on Thursdays. Thursday is my treat where I'm like, Taco Bell, it's Thursday. I'm going to go on the stream and talk about Taco Bell. However, Steredenn, the game we're playing now, it's a roguelite shmup. It's fairly old, but I actually really like this game, and playing it on PC, you get a choice of different vehicles you can get. I've unlocked them all. To show off the game, I'm going to start off, I think I've played this on the stream before, because this is a good default game for me. I'm going to play with a regular all-around great chip, just to show how everything works, and and we're gonna do the normal. The space tour I haven't done. That's kind of neat. But we're gonna do this, just do the normal. And we're gonna go and play it, and it's just waves of random stuff, and big bosses, sometimes with options. Oh my god, I'm sorry about sharing that. That's the plot. It blew up my ship. I have it minimized, but normally I play it on my other screen here so I can look up. So let me do that. Much easier, by the way. No bird bounce. No weapons. Cool. You pick up different weapons that do different things. You can shoot lots of bullets. Oh, I got hit. The different ships have different aspects and facets to make them better. I really like the gun bots because they do all the work for you. Nothing too showy with this ship. Remind me for next stream to fix Nightbot and just make it work so that way I can talk to you guys in the voice chat. That or just turn it off. I kind of prefer just chatting like here, it's easier. Boom! So like a roguelite, once you beat the stage, you get to pick the next thing that you want. I'm going to choose bullet weapon perfection. I want more Taco Bell. I wish I'd actually stop. I'm a little hungry though. Maybe there. I'm gonna grab some more Jackpot. Hopefully, we'll grab some Jackpots. And they're great because they crack, they do take damage. Frenetic kind of pace. Highly recommend it. It's on Steam. It's on a bunch of stuff. Or it's on Switch. Me and the wife play it. I prefer my Steam version because I got lucky and unlocked everything on it finally. After a while of playing it. Because this game is pretty tough. You wouldn't know if lots of doing that work though. I was looking for something quick and easy to play that was pretty fun. To get more next game. Yeah, let me do that. Get more upgrades. Make it better. Hopefully. Good upgrade. Good upgrade.
girl up super.
Hopefully I'll get another bot from the random pickup, and then I'll swap out that and do my for gun. Play Hades on here too. Maybe soon. I'm gonna think about playing a couple of Hades games. Because I haven't yet. But man, that game's great too. I mean, it's old, but you know, that's when I'm playing old games. Old is relative. This is not in my definition of old games. This is 2018. Now we're older than that. So it shows your path. I didn't do where I wanted to get. Didn't do pretty good at all. So let's go back to the menu. Speedruns, trainings, and videos. It's not saved. No random for waves, upgrades, and weapons. That's special. Removes this. That way you can track your friends in a fixed variant. Yeah, I'm not worried about that. If any of my friends ever want to play this game, and we compete, that would be great. I like the Red Baron, but I really like the Specialist, too. So let's try this, since I'm already playing a game of class. Or play again. Okay. Same deal as before, except I get bots on start. My power up lets me have invincible bots, as long as I keep them in the circle. And I get a little booster that gives me added power. Power up because we're all bought. specialist is weak as shit, so you want to level it up. Don't worry about getting hit. There's stuff later where you don't worry so much about. I'll tell you what. Anyway, this game is super, super fun. I don't want to get all that small stuff. I'll deal with this one. This is pretty good. Build a shield when not firing, or weapons and models break enemy shields. I do want this, but I want this more right now. Because the shields are a pain in the ass. And then after that, you can get that shield when you're not firing, but the trick is with bots is you're technically not firing. The bots are doing the firing. You get a shield, much easier. And that is why fire, shoot these guys. Thank God. Give me your weapons. What do you got? What do you got? The laser bot is not cutting it. Area for fire and a pretty good control, guys. And the bots also take hits from little single fire things. So. Stages without getting hit, you get to fight a super boss and then you unlock them, which is the Baron, which I just got in the earlier place today. I got it because of the stupid gun box. And he's pretty cool. I just like this one more because there's a lot of bullets. Fine, this is a good screw around and just get a complex game.
problem with the bullets start piling up. Stacy's bottom line of this right now, it's hard to see what's coming out of it. Weapons perfected. There you go. Okay. Thank you. giant diarrhea to drown. Not weapon, my extras are, no artifacts, cool. What the freak? Oh wow, one more combo reform here. Each score boost, take more damage. One more upgrade per boss. Add suicide bullets. Sacrifice half their life. Let's do this. Okay, that was probably bad move. Let's see. Bad move. Chose to do nothing. Do a high risk, high reward. Not doing good though. No.
Woo! There's the clip. Oh shit, that would have been it. Thank you for promotion of my channel. I don't need it right now. Green scores are ones from the dev. I'm gonna hit G, record that GIF. GIF! That'll show me how I died. It was right there, right near the end. Scores. Where am I placing? Not the worst, but definitely not the best. Friends who have this game. Be it for the stream, because you know what? Why not? Play 10 games. I did play 10 games. We're going to... Hell, we're going to use a Red Baron. Pass the Destroyer without taking any damage. And so I got it. Okay. Try the space tour. Curious weapons deal more damages. Red Baron has three weapons. I guess. chat, who's watching me? Let me know. Can you all hear? Watching me play this ridiculous game. Okay. We got passive shield, not gonna be great. Shockwave on physical. Let's do avoid the shield blow. It gives me my emergency. Look, it's not time. Pickups. Maybe let's get a free upgrade. Okay, so I get something. What the hell? Like less choice as well.
when I'm not gonna be shooting, we'll try it.
Thank you.
heavy damage. I think we'll run out of upgrades.
Final boss.
Can I do it?
Probably.
Hope so. Thank you. can't do it.
Oh. That was kind of a weak score. Damn it. Okay. Take a look at that animated GIF. Let's show how I died. I'm not even worried about it. Okay. Well, let's see. Who's watching? Somebody? Maybe? Appreciate you guys watching. Do I want to do another one? What are my scores like? 351. And that's not, again, also not the worst, but the left bumper, oops. Space tour all. Yeah, well, that guy wins it. Specialist and Fortress? What did he, oh, he did it with two players. Did he do it with two players? Oh, do you get to pick a new one after a loop? No? Plus seven, Fortress, Fortress. Space tour all. Oh, it's co-op, that's why. Like, hold on here. So we got 351. Yeah, okay. 351 and great. Still haven't done 10 games. That seems weird. Let's do a boss rush.
Yeah. does sound great. So.
Holy shit.
Oh, that's cool, but more you fire up the wall again. Sounds like it. Alright, I'm gonna clean and get the bombs over here. That's awesome. Okay, well, my place is shit. Hey, number three. That's pretty fun. I would come back and play that again. You can try it as many times as you want. But it won't be easy. That's cool. Okay, well anyway, that's Steredenn. I like this game. I'll always talk about it. I think you guys should play it. If you like this kind of game, pretty fun. I'm gonna go ahead and cut it short here because nobody's really talking, and I don't know if anybody's even watching it. So, this was Thursday, and we had Taco Bell, and we played a bunch of games. We played an hour. It was pretty good. So, I'm gonna go ahead and hang it up here. Thanks for watching, and next week we will do something different. What does that mean? I don't know. Hello, Nanoi. My noisy boy. You want to be on camera? You want to be on camera? You want to tell everybody goodbye? You want to tell everybody goodbye? Are you going to fight me? Look at the camera. Yeah. You tell him. You tell him. Alright, tell them we'll see you next week, right? You'll be noisy then too. I'm gonna go feed this cat. That's not a euphemism. But anyway, take it easy, and I will see you next week. If my mouse will work.